A state helicopter flies above as police officers from the city of Kingston, Ulster County Sheriff, and state troopers investigate the scene of a bank robbery at the Rondout Savings Bank on Schwenk Drive in Uptown Kingston Wednesday afternoon.